Julius Malema, hey, the ANC, they are saying Julius Malema must go back to the ANC. So what I have here, I have a video that I'm about to play for you. They are saying, listen, Julius Malema, basically Julius Malema knows ANC. These are the words coming from the current ANC youth league. He's saying, no, bring back the man, bring back Malema. In fact, if Malema joins the ANC, he is definitely going to be the president. So what will happen to the comrades, the EFF comrades? Aye, don't say minangte. Don't come with those things of saying, Bongs, what are you saying? This is not going to I didn't say it. He said it, that they are going to start negotiations with Julius Malema in an attempt to bring him back to the ANC. He knows the ANC in and out. Therefore, after President Ramaphosa, he can become the next ANC president. Yeah. Sounds like music in somebody's eyes. Hey, Martin Tem. It's going to be a different ANC. It's going to be an ANC. In fact, that is going to be interesting to see, right? I'm very keen to see the development of that. You know why I'm saying that? Because the ANC might have studied this thing to say, we need a leader that is more like, more a bit of charismatic, right? A leader that resonates with people more. So what if we bring Malema back? Because if we can do so, then we have people back to the ANC, right? And the ANC is revived, because we all know what happened in the previous elections. The ANC did not do well. And they themselves, they know and they've acknowledged that. It's not even a secret that they didn't do well. In fact, their performance was extremely badly, right? So they all know that. So they're going to need the next leader that must lead the ANC, must be a leader who resonates with a lot of people. Oh, so they think of Malema. They're like, aye, bring Malema. Aye, relax, son. There's a video that I'm about to play, right? Just give me a few minutes. I'm going to play you a video of the ANC youth league saying that. He said it. We need to bring back Malema. We will actually start the negotiations with Julius Malema in an attempt to bring Julius Malema back to the ANC. So it's not a fabrication of story. It's not a fabrication of evidence from me. This channel is not a channel that is busy with fabrication of what. We don't do that. We don't do those things. So what is going to happen is that, I must play you this video. But before we can do so, because I see that you are saying, oh, bongano na mang. Because Nina and us. But before we can do so, hi, bo. Let's pay the bills by doing this. If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people. Because to subscribe, it is free. To like the video, it is free. To comment in the comment section below, it is free of charge. To click the notification bell, it is free of charge. To share this video, it is free of charge. To watch this video until the end, it is free of charge. Also, good people, I mean, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge. And that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financially contributing to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 rand a month. You can also use the super thanks button in case you don't want to do that. Guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel, and you know what I'm saying, we'll bring you more. And also, guys, want to buy more equipment. So the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed. All right. Now, so don't you think it makes a bit of sense to bring back Malema to the ANC? I mean, they're going to change, because Malema doesn't have a problem with some of their policies. He only has the problem with the implementation of those policies. So if they promise Malema that we are going to change, we are going to allow this implementation of this and this and this, what would be the problem That's a serious question, because even Malema himself said that he can work with the ANC, although Utebona, they are not that far apart from each other. He said during the negotiations of GNU, he says, yeah, we can work together because it's not like we are far apart from each other. So if that's the case, that they are not far apart from each other, then what will stop them from working together? That's a question of the day. Wait a minute. We're speaking about a question of the day. I also have this evidence, because here we deal with evidence. Here is your evidence. There you go.
We know that Foleti Shivambo has not been a member of the ANC. He's a member of the Youth League, has refused to join the ANC. Julius has been a member of the ANC. And we believe, we might be wrong, that if we reopen the discussion with him, to say, come in and join in, because you can see that all the corrupt beings and everyone else have gone to MK. All the state capture candidates and those that have been found wanting state capture went to MK. Now, you must come here and assist us to build this country that you say you believe in.
Okay.
And we're inviting him back. It's an invite back to that. Come and renegotiate and engage with African National Congress President Cyril Ramaphosa on how you can fully participate in the GNU.
Okay. So you have him. You had it yourself. Don't worry. Now, let's talk, Nje. You and I, let's talk. I know. They have not yet even spoken to Malema. Malema has not said either no or yes. So we whosoever is basically talking right now, which is me and you, we're just speaking based on what the ANC told us. Nothing is said yet. And mind you, they are also saying that the reason he will not have joined, they are saying that because Floyd Chivambo is gone, therefore it makes things easier. That means that the stumbling block between them and the ANC is basically Floyd Chivambo. Now that he's gone to MK Party, they believe that it is going to be easier for them to get Malema back, which is their prize, right? Which is their, you know what I'm saying? I don't have to say it. So they are saying that because Floyd Chivambo has left the EFF, so Malema shouldn't be difficult to get Malema back to the EFF. Let's have a family conversation. That's what they usually say. Family conversation. I want you to tell me, what if you're an ANC? I will talk to you guys, ANC. If you're an EFF member, what do you think? Consider the fact that Julius Malema himself, in a certain article, newspaper, he was talking about the fact that they tried to infiltrate his political party to an extent that they were trying to destroy it from within. Right? I don't know whether he spoke of whether he went to as far as saying they survived that. I don't know. But one thing I know is that they tried to infiltrate it from within. So if that is the case here, we have to ask ourselves a question of, if you're an ANC, if you're an EFF member, how do you feel about the idea of your leader going back to his former party? Will you join him? If you're an ANC person in this scenario, what do you feel? What do you feel when they say that? Let's bring our very own Julius Malema back to the fold. Please, we all understand he hasn't said yes or no. So let's be clear on that one. Whatever you say on the comment, don't tell me, "Hey, that will never happen." He hasn't said yes or no. We're just talking here, you know, like family members, you know, from me to you. You know, me to you. If you don't get it, forget about it. If you don't get it, forget about it. It's family meeting here. We are just having a family meeting. We're just having a nice, you know, menhlaba inkomo lapha rimbuzo. Hayi, sikele inkomo. Menhlaba imbuzo lapha. Uyabona nenzo kusamcinjana lapha. Okusatiye, uyabo? Then you bring your family members together. Kule tiye leli. And then you talk, you know, menenza le tiye leli. You talk, you know. You have a conversation, you know. This is me and you right now. Sine tiye. Take it as if we've got a small onion of tea. You know what I'm saying? You know, we've got our own goals that we've killed there. We're busy, you know what I'm saying, chowing our own meat there together. We're busy talking. Family meeting. That's why I said family meeting. Don't confuse it with anything else, but family meeting. So in this family meeting, tell me, if you're an ANC member, how do you feel about that? The idea of Malema going back to the EFF, to the ANC. If you're an EFF member, what do you feel about it? What would you say, Valenje, if it was possible? Guys, it's just an ask. Please don't crucify me in the comment section. Please, don't crucify in the comment section, guys.